Famous pieces of Bach. Which one comes to your mind? Maybe this one? It was, of course, the Toccata and Fugue in D minor that we hear so often. But is it really Bach? Mainly from the 80s, many musicologists began to doubt the veracity of the attribution to Bach. Why? Since we don't possess any manuscript in the handwriting of Bach or his wife, and since the source that related the piece to Bach isn't a reliable one, besides some other musical structural reasons. Just imagine, in case Bach isn't the composer, if he would resurrect and discover that so much persons remember him through a piece that he never wrote and that was written by one of his contemporaries or a rival.